Drake surprised customers in a supermarket in Miami, Florida on Tuesday, 06 February 18, by announcing he was going to buy all of their shopping for them. The Hotline Bling rapper entered the Sabre Tropical supermarket on Tuesday afternoon with a film crew and used a megaphone to announce that he would be paying for everybody's shopping. According to the blast, there were 60 shoppers inside at the time and one customer's bill came to $754, £542, while E! News estimated that the charitable offer cost Drake around $50,000, £36,000. No one knew he was coming at all, we just came to do groceries, customer Gidiza told the entertainment news program. Cameras were being set up so we were all wondering what was to happen. He took photos with everyone who asked and shook hands. He helped people find what they were looking for and encouraged all to buy everything they want and to fill their carts. Gidiza said the singer was extremely nice and gave him a firm handshake. There was also a rumor going around the store that it was part of his upcoming God's Plan music video. The shopping stunt was Drake's third good deed in the space of 48 hours. On Monday, he made a $25,000, £18,000, donation to Miami Senior High School and gave students clothes from his OVO brand before going on to surprise student Destiny Paris James by giving her a $50,000 check towards her University of Miami tuition. Drake told me that he has read great things about me and appreciates how hard I've worked through so many trials and decided to give me $50,000 for my tuition. At Champagne Poppy, thank you so much. Destiny wrote on Instagram, revealing that he invited her along to his video shoot afterwards.